Guys, I said that I was going to be sharing some of the video footage from Color of the Skies, the hot air balloon festival that we took the kids on last weekend as a surprise. What I did want to share with you guys that are in California, more specifically Central California, if you're in the area, or if you happen to come to California, some of the local businesses that we enjoy, that we like, or that we find interesting that we want to share with you guys. And this is one of them. This is the Cupcake Lady. Actually, it's her husband that I'm going to be speaking to, and they are out of Turlock, California, and his name is Steve. I hope you enjoy. I love cupcakes. Hope you guys check them out.
My name is Steve, and my wife and I, the Cupcake Lady, run this business called the Cupcake Lady, and we sell a lot of cupcakes. Yesterday, we sold 1,000 cupcakes. Today, we have about 750. Every day, we bake the cupcakes fresh with the freshest ingredients, get them out on the street. We have routes in Modesto and Turlock. We go to lots of festivals and fairs. We love being here at Color of the Skies. We love having lines like you see right out here outside our truck. It's an amazing time on the truck, and we invite everybody to come by and have lots of flavors. My wife, the Cupcake Lady, makes cupcakes with the greatest, freshest flavors. Come and eat our maple bacon, our red velvet, our pink champagne. Come and try the cupcakes. We always have 8 or 10 flavors on the truck.
You had me a bacon.
That is from cool. The Cupcake Lady. That is a bacon maple cupcake, and I'm about to enjoy this.
All right, guys.
Don't eat it all.
One bite, just eat it.
No, don't.
Yeah. Tastes like bacon?
It tastes like breakfast. And bacon.
Hot sauce.
That's good.
Bacon.
That's really good.